Yo, what's up guys? It is your boy BB20. And we are back with another video today. My mic is probably quiet, but I will explain to you what we are playing. It kinda says it right there, but we are playing Ori and the Will of the Wisps. I heard this game is like beautiful. Just everything about it is just beautiful. So I just wanted to, you know, play it, see what it's like. It's already beautiful. Oh, I'm moving. Should I move with my Xbox controller? I guess I should put it back. Oh my god, that's so cool. That guy's got a deep voice. Oh wow, I'm waking up. That's cool. Like, I was able to press the... Am I not able to... Poor bird. This is really cool. Uh-huh. They can't fly because the wing. Oh. No, come back. Dude, this game. This is really sad. Can I jump? Oh, I can't jump in the water, alright. That's so cool. Oh my god, that's so cool. The color in this game is phenomenal. Oh, that's so cool. Wait, no. No. Let's go. Let's go. Dude, this game is beautiful. I want to live here. Careful, don't get your wing wet. floating islands. I want to live here. They're fine, they're chilling. Dude, don't fly towards that. Go back. Dude, go back. Just turn around. No, bro, come on, no. Bro, no. Well, really sad. No, bro. Where's the owl? Alright, guys. Well, I think that should be it for today's video. If you guys want more of Ori and the Will of the Wisps, this is kind of just like to show you how amazing this game is. I don't know if I'm doing a series on it, but if you guys want more, leave a like, comment down below if you want more, and also subscribe. It helps out, it helps the channel out a lot. Catch you guys in the next one. Bye.